At least two students, a boy and a girl, shot, rushed to the hospital. The scene from above tonight as police walk students out of the classroom, one at a time, then patting them down. Worried parents waiting for their children to be released.
On Thursday, February 1st, 2018, four students hit by gunfire at Los Angeles School. 12-year-old girl in custody right now as we speak. Two students of the age of 11 and 12 suffer graze wounds, and a 30-year-old woman suffered a minor injury in the chaos after the shooting, officials said. The shooting was reported to Los Angeles police at 8:55 a.m. Police didn't say what led to the shooting. A little information was released about the girl who was detained. City Schools Police Chief Steven Zepperman says she was 12 years old and she and a witness were being interviewed. The shooting happened in an elective classroom with students from different grades, he said. Police found and confiscated a gun at the scene.
Yeah, so what you know about that school shooting, man? What happened?
Well, all I know is that this girl was being a good. She was around 15 to 12 years old. Mm-hmm. She was jealous because her ex-boyfriend was dating a girl. And so I guess they didn't break up with her because she was not here.
What?
So then,
speak up a little bit so we can hear you.
And so then, so she got mad, and so she shot both her ex and the girlfriend. That's all I know.
That's all you know?
Yeah.
Los Angeles Police Chris Ramirez said that Thursday morning at a second news conference, Ramirez said that the weapon was a semi-automatic. The motive of the shooting is under investigation, Ramirez said. The boy who was shot in the temple was extremely lucky in the bullet missed in a vital structure, Dr. Aaron said. He came in and was initially awake and alert and answering questions, but his condition did start to deteriorate somewhat. The staff decided that it was best to protect his airways. The student remains in intensive care. The girl who was shot in the waist was also still hospitalized.